What's up, Connie gang? It's your girl Connie, and welcome so very much to my channel. So if you're new here, I'm Connie, and I'm your auntie, I'm your sister, whatever the case may be, but I'm one of those, okay? So guys, I hope you had a lovely weekend. Mine was nice. Mine was a little bit I would say not rainy, but so cold. I think it's the end of winter, so I feel like everything is just, the planet is a little bit mixed up, but yeah, it was cold. Let me just say that it was cold. I had to bring out my, you know, my jacket, my orange jacket. So, but otherwise we are fine. Everybody's healthy and so on. So I'm coming to you guys with I would say that this is now the real Motivation Monday. And just to remind you guys, that you're out there worrying so much about what everybody thinks about you, but little do you know that they don't care. You know, you're out here thinking, oh, but if I do this, what will people say? If I say this, what people do? Guys, just do you. Do yourself. I will never repeat this enough, but yeah, let's stop worrying so much about the what will people say, what will this do, what will happen to me. Just do you. As long as you're happy with what you're doing, that's what really matters, you know. And I really live by that, because I feel like we spend so much time worrying about everybody else's feelings, everybody else's, you know, opinion of what you have to do, what you don't have to do, and then we forget what we really want to do. So that's what I want you guys to think about this week. Just ask yourself what it is that I want, you know, what is it that makes me happy? What is it that, you know, that will make me go forward? What is it that will make me become a better person? You know, what is it that me will make me have a better relationship with, you know, with my, you know, with my family, with your husband? And let's stop worrying about all those other people. Because by the end of the day, it's your life. By the end of the day, you're the one who's going to have those sleepless nights. By the end of the day, you and only you are the one who's going to cry yourself to sleep. You are the only one by the end of the day who will come down and think about, what did I do with my life? You know, what am I doing with my life? By the end of the day, those people will not be there. Of course, they will be there when everything is going fine, you know, all those things. But when you're that struggling stage in your life, most people are not there for you. And so that's why it's very important to know today, here and now, that stop worrying about what people think about you. Stop worrying about their opinions of you. Those opinions will not pay your bills. They will not. Their opinions will not make you a better person. Because when we start living by other people's ways and standards and how they want us to do things, that's where we get lost. That's where everything else just seems to fall apart. Because we're not living by what we, you know, as individuals want, you know. So that's a very important thing for us to remember, to keep doing. And then you will be in shock. You will be in shock when you realize how those people do not give, they don't, you know. So stop worrying about their opinions. Stop worrying about what they're going to say, because they don't, they simply don't even care. They simply don't even care. So you're here wasting your time about what people will say, and yet they do not care. So what I would tell you is, please go out there and do you. Go out there and start that one thing that you've always wanted to do. Go out there and go and talk to that one person that you've always wanted to talk to, or just go and ask them for forgiveness, or, you know, start your business, go back to school. If you don't have money to go back to school, you have YouTube. You can learn so much on YouTube on how to start a business, how to do this, how to do that. I mean, go out there and do those things and start today. You know, yesterday I read a very interesting caption. It was, you know, those people who started saving, let's say 20 years ago, they've, as much as it's as little, let's say $100 or even 100 shillings, whatever the case may be, those people right now have a lot of money. But if you start saving in your 30s, it's the same thing. It's okay. Just start where you are right now, okay? If you start in your 40s, in your 50s, in your 60s, you know, one of the biggest businesses that we have in the world today, those people, like, let's say McDonald's, I don't know, I can't even remember somebody else, but all those people starting in their 60s, you know, it's never too late to start something. So if you spent your life worrying about other people's opinions, now it's a time to say stop. I want to take the driver's seat. You know, I'm tired of being the passenger. Take the wheel, you know, pray about it, and then you can move forward. I mean, I feel like it's about time we take control. You know, it's about time that you take control. It's about time you say enough is enough, and now I'm going to live my life according to my ways, because we only have one. We only got one life. And when you see what's going on in the world right now, it would be a pity for you not to achieve the things that you want to do. And if you don't go, we can't really achieve everything we want to do in life. We can't. But you're a step closer every single day. And as long as you're doing things your way, according to your rules. And of course, you have to be, you know, of course, I'm not saying you shouldn't listen to your elders or you shouldn't listen to advice, but in whatever thing that you want to excel in, whatever field that you want to excel in, go to the people who've already succeeded in those areas. Those are the people you're supposed to hang out with. Those are the people you're supposed to go seek advice from. Because when you seek the advice from people who don't care or people who just don't know, I mean, they're not into that business, they're not into that activity, they're not into that lifestyle, then they can't help you. So you need to go and find people who are in that, you know, in that sector in which that you want to go in, that they can help you achieve whatever it is that you want to achieve. So yeah, let's stop worrying about that. Is side noise, just, you know, the side noise, just, you know, just do away with that. It's just a distraction, and we don't need distractions. We need to be productive. We need to be better people. We need to have a better relationship with people we care about. But let's stop worrying so much about people who do not even care. They don't even think about you during the day, you know, so stop worrying about those people that, you know, you think that they will judge you, you think that they will discourage you. If you think they will discourage, then keep those ideas, those projects, those, your love story, everything, just keep it to yourself. I mean, as long as you know you're in line with who you are, as long as you're in line with the person that you want to become, that's all that matters. You know, it's very important to be in line with oneself before, you know, because let me tell you, the only thing that when you're happy, you attract, you know, when you're yourself, when you're happy, you attract that kind of energy. But when you're in a place where you're worried about, you know, what will they say, you're worried about people judging you, then of course you will attract people who are there to bring you down. And narcissists, you're like the target to a narcissist, because that's the kind of people they like. People who don't really believe in themselves, people who are always doubting, people who are always affairing. So that's, you don't want that energy. So I want you to attract new energy. And please promise me that you will stop allowing other people's opinion of you dictate who you're supposed to be, what you're supposed to do, and so on and so forth. Okay, and little do you know that they don't even care. They don't. So do you now? Okay, from today, Monday, I don't know, 4th of April, start doing you. Okay, so it's your girl Connie. I hope you got, you know, something from this, and please feel free to share. And if you're not subscribed yet, please keep subscribing. Okay, until next time, it's your girl Connie, and bye. Bye.